I didn't even know she was in town. Did she call you?
No, I had no idea.
Why did Laura leave Oahu after high school?
College. In New York. We thought she'd come home afterwards, but...
She said she liked the cold. That it suited her. Laura battled depression a long time. After our parents died, years would go by when she wouldn't contact us at all, wouldn't come home for holidays.
When was the last time you heard from her?
A few weeks ago. I remember she sounded, better. Maybe it was wishful thinking on my part, but she sounded happier, stronger, like she was finally finding her way.
You know, after Laura landed, she stopped at the Bank of Waikiki and withdrew $200,000 from her family's trust. Any idea why she might have done that?
No, that would be very unlike her.
Laura rarely took from the trust. She didn't want the family money. It was a point of pride with her. You know, she could take care of herself.
Excuse me. Hey, Kona, what's up?
So the prints came back from the playing card that we found on Laura's body. They belonged to an Anthony Gibson.
Tony Gibson? He was in my chem class senior year.
Well, he's been a very busy boy since graduation. There's a warrant out for him in St. Petersburg, Florida. He's a person of interest and a case down there involving blackmail and extortion.
Yeah, I remember seeing him at the reunion.
Yeah, well, by the time HPD locked it down, he was long gone. He was never questioned.
Any idea where he is now?
Yeah, I ran his phone. I put him at the Pacific Marina Inn. Danny's already on his way. He'll meet you guys there.
All right, good work.
What's going on?
Where's Bradley?
I saw him walking towards the maze a little while ago. Why?